Well, many people this morning waking up to the news of Donald Trump's victory. It's going to be the talk of the morning for sure. CBS 42 News reporter Sarah Canty joining us now live with voters' reaction that is all new this morning. She is in Tuscaloosa. Sarah, good morning.
Good morning, Art. It's definitely the topic of conversation around the breakfast table this morning, just like here at the popular hotspot in Tuscaloosa, the Waysider. I'm joined now with a regular Wayne Moore. And Wayne, did you stay up for those results to come in last night?
No, I didn't. My wife stayed up and she kept me informed about it.
And how are you feeling this morning?
I feel fine.
What do you think about the results?
I think it's great. I think for the first time I can remember that the people actually went against the media, and I enjoyed that because the media's influenced so many different things, and I just enjoyed that part of it.
A lot of happy people here in Alabama today, obviously double the amount of votes in our state for Donald Trump as Hillary Clinton. Going to be the topic of many breakfast tables, just like this one with the regulars here dark and early this morning. We're going to be talking to voters all morning long here at the Waysider, so we'll keep you updated later in the newscast. Live in Tuscaloosa, Sarah Canty, CBS 42 News.